You know something's up. I can't do this anymore. I just can't do it. And maybe the hormones are kicking in. I don't know if that works with pregnancy or what.
God damn it.
No, I know. I mean, I thought it was going to be easy, too. I mean, you know, you just lose a little money. I mean, nobody's going to know because it's gambling. Everybody loses money.
Fuck me.
Okay, well, see, you don't have to cuss at me like that.
What the hell are you doing? You can't be here.
I'm just trying to figure out, like, what I can do to make this more
Shit.
Smooth. What? What are you talking about?
Just stick to the fucking plan, Sam.
Wait, you're cussing me again.
I'm so sorry, Ruth. I love you. I didn't mean to hurt you or do anything stupid.
Ben, you cannot be here.
Everything's fine.
No, everything is not fine. Nelson is downstairs. Come on, you gotta come with me. Come on.
Just go with him. Do what the fuck he tells you. I love you too. I do.
Yeah, I understand. Just rent a car and meet us at my marker 18.
Tell her I said I'm sorry. Tell her I wanted to apologize to Ruth. Tell her I'm sorry.
Yeah, okay. All right, and Ben says that he's sorry. Okay? Yeah. Bye.
Was she mad?
What do you think?
Sure, I can't fix this.